Another risk I have to mention comes from big mining companies. I said this in the lithium video too, but a company like BHP or Valley or Glencore makes in a single normal year more than the top lithium companies are worth. Lithium projects are limited and very interesting for many companies, as I showed you before. How can you, as a company that makes not even half a billion per year, compete with a company that's making 5, 10 or even more than 20 billion? And the issue is, it's not only one, it's more like 10, 20 or even more depending on what industries you want to look into. The positive thing is that they can also buy a company like Arcadium, and these companies often pay quite a bit. If they manage to triple the production, I think that one of these big companies can easily be willing to pay 20 or 30 billion for Arcadium, making it a 5x from the current price.